but I guess he prefers to keep his dirty laundry very close by. I suppose it could be a convenient way to keep his laundry separate from everyone else in the house, if that's what he prefers. In this video, we're going to make his laundry hamper and the little black shelf above his desk. To make the laundry hamper, we started by cutting wooden sticks. Four equally sized sticks for the top and bottom each, and two longer sticks for each side. Then we glue them together to form the frame. The frame is then painted brown. Then we cut out four long rectangular pieces and one square piece from a white cloth. Sew them together to make the hamper. The longer pieces of the cloth should be a little bit longer than the frames, because we need to leave enough space for the seams, as well as enough cloth to fold over the frame on the top. After the pieces are sewn together into an open top box, fold them over. Then fold the edges of the cloth hamper over the laundry hamper frame. Then we glue the hamper cloth to the top rectangular frame of the laundry hamper. Then we are done. Above the desk, we cut out a long rectangular piece from a foam board and two smaller rectangular pieces for the brackets. The brackets are cut into elaborate shapes, then they are reinforced with cardboard. Covering up the brackets is complicated because of its elaborate shape. The cardboards are cut into exact shapes as the brackets from the side view. The sides are glued first. Then a long strip of cardboard is glued on the front to cover the front area of the bracket, which will be much more visible from the room. Then any gaps in between the side and front boards are filled with white glue. After we paint the bracket, it looks seamless. The three pieces are glued together to make the shelf. Then it is painted black. Then the shelf is secured to the wall.